use the pentatonic minor. You take the first string, you put index pinky, and then you tap two frets up, and then you can tap two frets up again. Tap, pull off on 8, and then 8 will pull off on 5, and then I'll hammer on again, right?